Thank you, bro.
We are recording for some devotees, they told us to do. Yes, Proji, so we'll start. I will share my screen. So today what we are going to see are only simple tools which are most basic in PowerPoint, and with the help of which we can learn very effective poster designing, but at a small scale. Like after attending today's session, we'll be able to design some particular quotation if we want to design on a beautiful background or things like that. Not very much in detail, but simple functioning of this Microsoft PowerPoint. So I will share my screen. You are able to see Proji, right? Thank you. So we'll go for a blank presentation. As such, in PowerPoint, we can have many templates also. I recently learned from Atul Pru, our Gita Life, Hyderabad Gita Life. Atul Pru has designed one very beautiful PPT actually, which they presented to Radhesham Pru, that was regarding lockdown report of ISKCON Yoga for IT and Hyderabad Gita Life, like that. So I was talking to Atul Pruji recently. He shared that PPT with me, very beautiful PPT actually he made. And that was very simple to make actually. He simply went in the templates and he chose a very beautiful template, though it was somewhat heavy. Why I'm saying heavy? Because these templates needs to be downloaded from internet. So now how I get those templates, I can simply go to themes. As you can see, Pruji, themes hi hai. Achha, not responding. Yes. So in this themes, Pruji, you will get so many themes actually. If you want, you can simply search here. Let's say professional. If I search professional, SIO, kya spelling hota hai? Isse ko pal pru. Yeah, so it will search thousands of online templates and themes, Pruji. So in that you can choose. I think mera spelling galat ho gaya. Kya hota hai? SIONAL. Thank you, bro. So यहाँ पे thousands of templates आएंगे, उसमें से आपको एक choose कर लेना और उससे बन जाएगा Proji, like that. So here you will find very beautiful templates actually. So if somebody wants to make PPTs very quick and very nice looking PPTs, na Proji, we can directly choose templates. And in fact, Microsoft PowerPoint is such a elaborate tool. You can design anything, Proji. You can design poster. You can even make a short video by using PowerPoint like that. So, but it's not so easy. It is somewhat heavy to make a video from PowerPoint. PowerPoint is not designed for that. But apart of that also, if you want to design something, specifically a static poster you want to design, that very powerfully we can do by using PowerPoint. So now I will start it as if we are beginning from scratch. So maybe Sandeep Pru or some other devotees may feel somewhat bored, but please bear with me for first day at least. And anyway, we are not going for too much long time. Only 10 more minutes will go. So that much tolerance we have developed after chanting Hare Krishna for a long time. Yes, Pruji. So now, first of all, I will tell you, Pruji, very amazing thing that before designing any poster, we should be very clear about the layout of the sheet. Means the sheet of what size I want. Let's say if you want to design a post which you want to, let's say if you want to design a poster which you want to post on Facebook, then I think Facebook take only two sizes. One of them is square. Like if you can design a square layout, then it takes. And square is generally very good because that is used even in our WhatsApp pics. Like if you want to include anything on our WhatsApp group, like we used to put on our WhatsApp group some icon, group icon. If you want to design that, then that also should be square, like that. So now we will see very quickly how to give shape to a sheet. So now in this Pruji, if you get so much noise from my side, you can inform me, I will change my place. But I think it's fine, right? That's why I'm using handset.
Yes, yes, Pruji. It's clear.
Achha, theek hai. Thank you, Pruji. Huh. So Pruji, in this tab, you are able to see, we can explore all the tabs, including starting from file, if you go to file, then we have all the save as, print, share, all this kind of. Then we can go to home, insert, design, transition, animation, slideshow, review view, and Foxy Trader PDF, like that. If you will download our latest version of Microsoft PowerPoint, it will have even more. Mine version is little old one. It is 2016 Microsoft PowerPoint. So it does not have design ideas and all. I think some devotees know about design ideas option. Yeah, so with the help of design ideas option, we can design very quick stuff in PowerPoint. Let's say some PPT or even some poster. But the design idea is very, like, what say, very limited. We don't get a whole domain of functionality in that. So now, first of all, we'll see how to give shape to the sheet. So we can simply go to design option in our tab in PowerPoint, and then we can go to slide size. So now in this slide size, we can use 4x3 or 16.9. 16.9 is the size which we generally use on our screen. Like the screen which you are seeing right now, the size of PPT is used here. So if I'll simply, so now it will take whole sheet into consideration, like that. So that's a 16.9 ratio. I can even go for the 4.3 ratio. That is also a very famous ratio. It's used many places, but I don't know where all it is used. So you can explore yourself, Raji. And but now I'll show you how to customize it, like how to make the things of our own choice. So now if you want to design a poster which needs to be taken out as a, what we say, as a printout, if you want to take. So generally when we go to shops, then we get a printout in a shape of A3. Like they used to have A3 sheets so much, and A3 is a medium size. We can put anywhere and all. And if you want to design a banner, and if you want to design a hall big poster, which has to be put somewhere, what we say, that is also called that only.
A4 hota na, A4 page hota na, A4 size normal hota na, ya fir A3.
Yeah, yeah. A4 size is normal in case we want to use it as documentation. Like hamara jo file hota hai, usme agar hum use karte hain, so that is A4. Otherwise, if you want to take out printout of a poster which needs to be pasted somewhere in open, then A3 is used generally. Like that.
Achcha.
So now if you'll go to slide sized 4, then we can see there are many pre-designed options. Like we have on-screen ratio 4x3, we have letter paper, ledger paper, A3 paper, A4, B4, B5, 35mm slides, overhead, banner, on-screen, all these are there. So I'll simply go to custom, that's the last option, and I will take off my own size. Now I can take off my own, let's say we are taking square, because square is very nice one. So Pruji, now just one point to take care here, very important, that while I'm giving the size of the width and height, even though if you want to make a square, you can simply give 5 width and 5 height, but you have to see here it is in it is in centimeters. So now if you'll give 5 then the final result which we are going to get as a poster will be very blur. It will not be very sharp. Why? Because the pixels are very less, like that. But if you can choose some higher ratio, let's say here it's normal, it's taking 29:20, so I can also take 30:30, like that. So I'm just telling, because the final result when you're going to convert this PPT into a JPG or a PDF, then it will going to have very nice pixels. So even if you want to take a printout, you want to send it through WhatsApp, or you want to send it through mails, like the photo will open in a laptop screen, so it will appear very clear, like that. So just one thing to take care here. I'm taking 30:30. Now it will be very fine. Means the size will be as such that I can design it, and even I can enlarge it. It will not become blur, like that. So now I simply take it. I put OK. I'll maximize. So now I have a square size of shape with me. Now another thing very important is format background. So if you have format background with you, Pruji, already. So we have many options in it. Like we have solid fill, we have gradient fill, we have picture or text. So if I want to put some particular picture into it, and I can also put some pattern, we have many patterns, or we can hide background graphics. I think this will not be applicable here. So Pruji, out of all these options, the most usable option is our solid fill or picture or texture fill, and even gradient fill is also very much used. So now for our purpose, for learning today, we'll take picture or texture fill. And now I can simply browse a file and I will see that what all file I have. It's my personal laptop has been there in my home. So many photos of my family members will be there. So you can neglect that. I'll go to my folder where I'm putting some stuff. So now I will take, let's say, a simple photo, this one. So now, Pruji, this is also an art, actually. How do we decide which background to take? Now, why I'm taking this background? Because I want to write a particular quote, which says that, I think I recently posted also on group. This one devotee has shared. Okay. Thank you, Sandeep Prabhu, for putting password. Yes, Pruji. So, yeah, so the quote says, it's a simple quote. In fact, I am going to give homework also, Pruji, where you have to design one poster of this kind, simple one background, some editing, and you have to put one very nice quote on it. Like one quote I'm reading, it says, always be satisfied as the life you are living now is also a dream of millions, like that. So now it's a very inspiring quote because it inspires people from all sectors of life that in whatever situation we are in, we should be happy like that. And it's the truth of life, in fact. So now we have a lot of philosophy on it. I will not go to the philosophical aspect because it's a poster designing class. So it says, so now I have already searched this poster. This background I have already searched because I need to find something where inspiration, satisfaction, these things should be discussed. So I would like to spend 2 minutes on finding the background, actually. Like what kind of background we should go for. Yes, Praji. So we'll take 2 minutes for finding a background, a proper background. In fact, yeah. Ruchi, is there a lag in my voice and video? You can mention maybe some internet issue my side. Okay, bro. So now we are going to see how to select a very good background, actually. In fact, what we are going to see in these 2 minutes is the most important thing, bro. Why? Because if you want to design a very powerful poster, then for that, a very good background is a must. In fact, if you can just choose a very good background and can just write few words on it, it becomes a very nice poster. So now for that, I want to take some background. So now my quote was always be satisfied because in whatever position you are in, that is seeked by millions of people. So now I will simply go for satisfied. Like that. Satisfied. Let's see who are satisfied in this world. Only Krishna's devotees like Ishdev Gopal are satisfied. So so now in this I am not getting very good maybe images, because at least these I don't want. They may also be used somewhere, but not here. So now satisfied doesn't work. I will go for something else. Maybe happy. I'll go for happiness. I'll go for happy weekend images sunshine. I said these are my previous
search. Solace
images. Okay. So acha to nahi aaya, par theek hai, hum le sakte hain kuch. Like here, this one is good. This one is really good, in fact. Ye wala. तो ऐसे ही प्रूव एक्चुअली हम इनफैक्ट मैंने देखा है व्हाटएवर पोस्टर्स आई हैव डिजाइन्ड आई टुक मैक्सिमम टाइम ऑन डिसाइडिंग द बैकग्राउंड ओनली व्हाट काइंड ऑफ बैकग्राउंड वी शुड चूज एंड दिस बैकग्राउंड इज वेरी फ्लेक्सिबल यू कैन इवन मेक अ पोस्टर एंड यू कैन चेंज बैकग्राउंड इन द एंड ऑल्सो इफ यू हैव डिजाइन्ड ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर बैकग्राउंड लेट्स से फॉर टाइम बींग लाइक दैट सो दीज आर वेरी गुड प्रोजी लाइक दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी ब्यूटिफुल बट दिस इज फॉर सोलेस ओके दैट्स फाइन So now for time being, I will take this one, let's say. But I have to search it because it will take more time. But in the interest of time, we'll take this one, Praji. Ye kya ho gaya? Achha, click ho
gaya. Click kar diya.
Achha, theek hai, Praji. Ye thoda mera dusra laptop hai, toh isme thoda dikkat aa sakta hai. Theek hai, isko save kar lete hain.
Copy kar lo na.
कॉपी क्यों
कॉपी कर लो ना सेव कर
हाँ
कॉपी से भी आ जाएगा ना उसमें पेस्ट करोगे
अच्छा यू आर सेइंग कि उसमें डायरेक्टली पावर पॉइंट में आ जाएगा
लेकिन आपको अलग चाहिए क्या
हाँ लेकिन हम फिर भी पेस्ट करेंगे फिर एक्चुअली क्यों ना क्योंकि हम जो फॉर्मेट बैकग्राउंड ऑप्शन चूज कर रहे हैं उसके लिए हमें ब्राउज करना पड़ेगा तो मैं आपको इस चीज में भी आई विल टेल द डिफरेंस एक्चुअली व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन इंसर्टिंग अ इमेज लाइक इफ यू विल गो टू इंसर्ट ऑप्शन ऑफ दिस टैब सो वी हैव ऑप्शन ऑफ इंसर्टिंग मेनी थिंग्स एक्चुअली इंक्लूडिंग टेक्स्ट बॉक्स इमेजेस इवन शेप्स सो ऑल दिस थिंग्स आर वेरी वेरी रिक्वायर्ड इन ऑर्डर टू मेक अ गुड पोस्टर सो नाउ इफ आई एम इंसर्टिंग अ इमेज एंड इफ आई एम चूजिंग अ इमेज फ्रॉम हेयर दैट इज अ format background so there is a difference between the two if you'll choose it from format background then it will be in the background as a like you cannot edit anything on it but if you are inserting the same image through insert option then you have to edit it and in format background it will automatically adjust in center like even if the image is somewhat larger than the square it will automatically adjust in the center like that so that's why it's
बोला था कि अगर वहां से कॉपी करके यहाँ पे पेस्ट करते तो वो अलग होता क्या कुछ
हाँ वो अलग होता वो अलग इसलिए होता मतलब वो ऐसा होता जैसे मैं इंसर्ट करे इमेज ऐड करूं इफ आई एम इंसर्टिंग इमेज लाइक दिस फ्रॉम हियर पिक्चर जैसे मैं यहाँ से इंसर्ट कर रहा हूँ ये वाला इमेज तो ये ऐसा आएगा
अच्छा
तो इसको मुझे एडजस्ट करने के लिए आई हैव टू स्ट्रेच इट एंड आई हैव टू फाइंड अ व्यू लाइक दैट वो थोड़ा एडजस्ट करना पड़ता है वो ऑलरेडी एडजस्टेड रहता है उसमें
कहां से प्रो कहां से एडजस्टेड रहता
मतलब इसमें अगर आप जाएंगे डिजाइन में जाके ये format background mein pro in the picture and if you'll choose like this
oh acha ha
so wo already rahega usme aur usme ek aur bahut fayda actually iska if you are designing posters which are very complex complex means it has got many intricacies you have put so many images you have put so many icons so much text and all then that background you need not to worry at all because that background is fixed like that and you can design above it like that so now I will tell Pruji so sorry I could not tell very nicely about how to take a background maybe day after tomorrow when we'll take the session we will take tomorrow as video editing by Ishde Gopal Pru and day after and day after
Nein,
tomorrow
kal
ha to aap bolega na kal
kal Pravin Pru sikhayenge obvious hame
obvious ye kya
ha are jo Samath Krishna Pru ke wo sikhate hai na Pru jo Samath Krishna Pru ko display karte hai Pruji
अच्छा हाँ प्रो वो भी सीख सकते हैं करेक्ट करेक्ट
हाँ प्राइम प्रो
हाँ यस प्रो जी
तुम्हारो विला ओबीएस क्लास ओके
हाँ यस प्रो जी ओके श्योर
ओके
ओके प्रो जी आई विल ट्राई टू टेल व्हाटएवर आई वाज डूइंग
ओबीएस मींस कैन यू गिव सम बैकग्राउंड व्हाट इज दैट
ओबीएस इज एक्चुअली स्ट्रीमिंग प्रो जी व्हेनेवर वी वांट टू स्ट्रीम आई डोंट नो व्हाट इट स्टैंड्स फॉर
मतलब मुझे जहां तक पता है प्रो एक्चुअली क्या है ना
ओपन सोर्स सॉफ्टवेयर
मतलब एक्चुअली किसमें हेल्पफुल है प्रो जूम में वीडियो लैग
ओबीएस में
हां हां वीडियो में जैसे जूम में वीडियो लैग होता है ना डिस्प्ले कराते हो और फिर उसमें अगर आप समझ लो आपको कुछ बैकग्राउंड चेंज करना है तो ग्रीन स्क्रीन लगा के जैसे प्रो जी लगाते थे ना ग्रीन पर्दा लगा के फिर देखते थे ना कुछ अलग बैकग्राउंड आता था प्रो जी का समझ कृष्ण प्रो का
करेक्ट करेक्ट करेक्ट
मतलब कुछ कुछ भी आप बैकग्राउंड लगा सकते हो तो वो सब ओबीएस करके यूज कर सकते हो
ओह ओके प्रो
जैसे यहां पे महापुरुष चैतन्य प्रभु भी करते हैं टेंपल में
अच्छा
जैसे गीता सारम का देखो ना बहुत अच्छा बैकग्राउंड आता है देखो
नहीं देखा
है तरुणमन प्रभु जो क्लास देते हैं
अच्छा 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 हां हां हां
वो ओबीएस से करके देता है इसलिए मतलब
ओह
प्रोफेशनल लगता है वो अच्छा है
ओके ओके ग्रेट यस प्रो विल लर्न दैट अच्छा है तो हां प्रो मैं जल्दी से 1 मिनट में और बता देता हूं इसको हम डे आफ्टर टुमारो कंटिन्यू करेंगे आज के लिए बस
प्रो जी आई विल लीव द मीटिंग बिकॉज़ प्रो जी कॉल्ड मी समर्थ कृष्ण प्रो जी ओके हरे कृष्ण प्रो जी
यस प्रो ये अतुल प्रो है क्या
अतुल प्रो
ये प्रो जी दनो त्रणा हूं
अतुल प्रो को सुनाई नहीं दे रहा वो हेडफोन लगा के हां
जाएगा हेडफोन जा रहा है
अतुल प्रो सोच रहे होंगे ये क्या वीडियो एडिटिंग सिखा रहा है
आप भी अनिल प्रो थैंक यू बोलने के लिए धन्यवाद धन्यवाद,
अच्छा सिखा दे मुझे आप।
लग रहा है मुझे स्टॉप शेयर करता हूं मैं ताकि सब डिवोटीज प्रॉपर्ली विजिबल हो जाएं।
तो आप कहां चले गए,
आप कहां पे अनिल प्रो?
बैकग्राउंड देख के क्या लग रहा है आपको?
बैकग्राउंड देख के लग रहा है कि कुछ तो खतरनाक ही लग रहा है।
हां समझ गए।
मैं भी घर पे हूं
अभी। घर पे हो? वाह सब लोग घर पर नहीं यहां पे?
अरे हां एक्चुअली हमारा वीडियो रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है ब्रो। हाँ तो मैं बोल रहा था बस एक और चीज देखेंगे प्रू जल्दी से और फिर हम we will see day after tomorrow। तो अभी जैसे हमने ये background choose किया था, I was telling that maybe day after tomorrow we can even dedicate 5 more minutes just to choose a proper background to a particular poster। So I will keep ready some nice quotes in which we can put some nice background प्रू। So that background I'll search in front of you only like that। So okay. How to choose a very proper background? So now in this I will show you one more option, Proji. So now, till now, I have showed you only two options. One is how to make a slide size proper. Secondly, how to put a format background to an image like that. And thirdly, I have told you how to insert an image to PowerPoint. That is very simple. Just go to Insert tab and insert pictures like that. Now I'm going to tell you very powerful tool, Proji, which will be used almost everywhere. So now that is the shapes. How do we use shapes in our Microsoft PowerPoint? So now in this, I will show you one shape, Proji, that is, I found it to be very helpful. So that's frame. You can see in the basic shapes, second row, fifth shape, that is frame. Now I'll simply go to frame and I will like to add one frame. So now if I want to make it a very professional looking photo now, then it should be a very thin frame. Now it is not looking very good. So I can simply make it thin by using this dot. So now I will make it very thin actually, in fact. So I think this much thin will be fine. So now I will remove the outline. So all the shapes comes with a default outline to this. ये क्या है अनिल प्रो? मैं होस्ट हूँ, मैं आपको म्यूट कर देता हूँ।
अच्छा बताओ बताओ जल्दी बताओ।
ये सही एटमॉस्फेयर नहीं है ब्रो। अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है। हाँ तो शेप्स को आउटलाइन हटा देंगे प्रू, यहाँ से शेप आउटलाइन, सो नो आउटलाइन, एंड देन शेप फिल शुड बी वाइट एक्चुअली। यू टेक एनी बैकग्राउंड, इफ यू टेक वाइट इट विल लुक वेरी गुड एक्चुअली लाइक दैट।
आउटलाइन से क्या हुआ प्रू, एक बार दिखाओ फिर से। समझ में नहीं आया डिफरेंस।
दिखाता हूँ प्रू। तो ये रहा, अब आउटलाइन जैसे मैं लगाता हूँ, इफ आई एम पुटिंग ब्लैक आउटलाइन, सो इट विल बी लाइक दिस, यू आर एबल टू सी?
ओहो अच्छा अच्छा हाँ समझ में आया, अभी समझ
दिख रहा है क्या? सही बताओ।
हाँ,
और आप इस आउटलाइन का ना वेट भी इंक्रीज कर सकते हो, लाइक इफ यू वांट टू इंक्रीज लाइक दिस।
थिकनेस है ना?
हाँ थिकनेस, सॉरी, सो लाइक दिस। लेकिन ये अच्छा नहीं होता एक्चुअली, इफ वी विल कीप वाइट इट्स वेरी गुड।
गूगल का फ्री है
क्या? है गूगल का फ्री?
फ्री है।
अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है नो प्रॉब्लम। बैकग्राउंड नॉइज इज देयर। अरे अभिलाष ट्रू इज देयर। हरे कृष्णा ट्रू जी, दंडवत प्रणाम।
अरे कहाँ है अभिलाष ट्रू, देख नहीं रहा।
अरे कृष्णा अभिलाष प्रभु जी,
हरे कृष्णा
प्रभु,
जन्म सार्थक हो गया। इसपाल प्रभु को देखिए, बाकी सब संदीप प्रभु अपना मुंह क्यों छिपा रहा
है?
करो भाई चैंटिंग करो, जय जय।